What's up, guys? I'm Adam. Welcome back to the channel. So today's video is going to be really special. I'm going to be taking a clapped out 2006 YZ250 motocross dirt bike and turning it into an amazing enduro and off-road machine that we have here today. So I'm going to be combining like 3 to 4 months of work that I put into this bike into a 15-minute video, a bunch of time lapses and montages for you guys to enjoy today. So if you guys like the video, make sure to smash that like button for me. It really helps out the channel. And then if you like this kind of stuff, consider subscribing.
We'll be right back.
guys. Well, thank you so much for watching to the end of the video. I want to hear your guys' thoughts on the transformation of this bike down below in the comment section. And if you guys enjoyed this project and want to see more, make sure to follow me on Instagram. I have behind the scenes content there, and then also I'll probably talk about the next project on there here soon. If you guys want to also help support the channel, make sure to shop your Powersport parts at the D-Zone. It really helps out the channel. Thanks guys, and I'll catch you next time.